Students in the heavy equipment program at Hazard Community and Technical College are getting on-the-job training by helping the Avawam Fire Department. Under the direction of faculty member Willie Cornett, they're working on removing debris from behind the fire department. We're proud of our students and their commitment to helping the community. Higher education begins here.